Welcome to Tyrese Vlog!
For sure, andito ka dahil curious ka sa Celebi Asia na app. Legit nga ba talaga? How to earn and how to withdraw earnings?
Tutuklaw at ipabahagi namin sa inyo ang mga dapat niyo malaman tungkol sa app na ito.
At ipapakita din namin sa inyo ang aming actual earning withdrawal. So please watch till the end! Kung bago ka pa lang sa aming channel, palike at subscribe naman!
Follow na rin kami sa aming mga social media accounts.
Salamat! It's a Korean short-form platform app that allows users to earn points and rewards.
They are currently expanding to 8 additional countries at kasama dyan ang Philippines.
So, punta kayo sa Play Store for Android or App Store for iPhone. Then, search nyo lang Celebi Asia. So, as of now, 4.9 star na yung rating nila at rank 2 for top 3 in lifestyle. Then, click install. Sign in lang using your phone number or using Google. Then, manghihingi sila ng details like preferred nickname. Itong phone number, kapag walang nangyayari, skip nyo na lang. Tapos, profile picture, brief introduction, then birthday. Then dito, bibigyan niya kayo ng option kung sino yung gusto nyong i-follow. Siyempre, follow nyo kami. Just search Tyrese Vlog. Then you're all good!
With Celebi Asia app, you can be compensated with coins when you upload, watch videos, or receive comments.
Revenue is accumulated in real time as you watch reels.
You can also earn additional points by participating in missions gaya ng attendance check, weekly missions, and special events.
Take note also of Celebi levels para sa maximum points per day. Kung level 1, maximum 100 points a day. For level 2, maximum 300 points per day. And to reach this level, your video must be watched for more than 5 minutes. For level 3, maximum 1,000 points per day. And your videos must be watched for more than 30 minutes to reach this level. For creator and official, earn unlimited maximum points per day. Parehong ina-apply kay Celebi ang level na ito at depende sa assessment nila kung ma-approve ang account.
Alam kong eto na ang inaabangan nyo. Usapang cash out naman tayo. Paano nga ba ma-withdraw? Paalala lamang, bago kayo makapag-withdraw dito sa Celebi, kailangan ma-reach nyo muna ang kanilang minimum points na 50,000 points.
At kailangan, nakalink ang inyong fancy wallet sa inyong Celebi app.
To link Celebi account, just follow these simple steps. First, get verification code in Celebi app. Select benefits at the bottom of the Celebi app. Select my wallet. Select the three dots at the top right corner. Select verification code. Select copy. Then, enter the verification code in Fancy Wallet. Select Link Account next to the Celebi point. After checking all the service usage agreement, paste the authentication code that you copied from the Celebi app. Account linking success!
Punta lang tayo dito sa My Wallet. Tapos, ito nga pala yung na-earn namin na points within this week. Then, click lang natin tong Fancy. Then, dadalin niya tayo sa Fancy Wallet. Wait lang natin yan. Tapos, dito sa Import, click lang natin tong Celebi Point. Tapos, swap point natin yung lahat ng points all. May 15% nga pala tong transaction fee. So, yung 347,000 na Celebi Points, magiging 295,000 Fancy Points siya. Then, baba lang tayo. Click lang natin yung Fancy Swap. Tapos, ayan. Then, confirm lang natin. Then, wait lang natin yan. Nag-send sila ng verification code. Input lang natin yun. Then, confirm lang. Ayan, swap success na. So, yung Celebi point natin, naging fancy point na. Yung fancy point, gagawin naman nating fancy token. Punta lang tayo dito sa export. Tapos, click lang natin itong Fancy Token. Then, swap all lang din ulit. May transaction fee ulit ito. Paiba-iba siya, pero sa ngayon, 58 fancy token ang fee niya. So, from 295,166 fancy point, magiging 9,463.4839 fancy token. Then, baba lang tayo. Then, fancy swap. Then, confirm lang ulit natin. Magsisend ulit siya ng verification number. Input lang ulit natin yon. Then, confirm lang ulit natin. Wait natin. Swap success. Tapos, ayan nga. Depending on the status of the Ethereum network, it may take some time for funds to appear in your wallet. Usually, medyo matagal to. Wait lang natin. Huwag kayong kabahan na. Ayan. So, wala tayong makikita ngayon kasi depending nga sa network ng Ethereum yan.
So, after 18 hours, dun palang nag-appear yung converted na fancy token. So, ito na yung itatransfer natin sa Coins PH. So, select fancy token, then select send, then select max, then enter fancy address na matatagpuan sa inyong Coins PH account. Punta lang tayo ng Coins PH, then select itong gitnang button sa ibaba. Then select deposit crypto. Dito sa receive crypto, hanapin lang natin yung fancy. Then select natin yung copy. After makopy, balik lang sa fancy wallet, then paste. Then select confirm. Confirm lang ulit. Then enter your pin sa fancy wallet. Transfer success. Mapapansin nyo yung 0.0081. Yan yung Ethereum na kinash in natin sa Coins PH. Bali, ayan yung nagsilbing transaction fee. Then select confirm. Antayin lang natin matransfer siya sa Coins PH. So, after 30 minutes, nag-appear na siya sa coins.ph. So, ayan na yung halaga niya sa peso. Take note, dahil cryptocurrency to, pwedeng magbago ang halaga na yan depende sa value ng fancy token. Kung i-convert ngayon, 11,580.47 ang halaga niya sa peso. So, as of now, medyo bumaba si fancy. 1.2237 lang siya. So, pwede niyong antayin na tumaas muna yan para lumaki din yung value sa peso. Dito na papasok kung magkano yung 50,000 points sa peso. Kung magbabase tayo sa na-convert namin, ang value ng 50,000 points ay around 1,600. Kung gusto nyo na i-cash out, pupunta lang kayo sa fancy, then select buy/sell fancy. Then select sell fancy, then select max. So ayan nga yung halaga niya ngayon na pwedeng maiba depende sa value ng fancy sa coins.ph. Then select sell. Then confirm. So dito nyo makikita ang GCash along banks. Pipili lang kayo kung saan nyo gustong matransfer ang earnings nyo. So sa case namin, sa GoTime Bank namin ito transfer. So select lang ang GoTime, then max, then details ng recipient, then next, then confirm. So magsisend siya ng code, input lang natin, then processing, and that's it!
Sana may natutunan ka sa aming video.
At kung natulungan ka namin, subscribe ka naman sa aming channel. Follow Tyrese Vlog sa Celebi Asia.
Thank you for watching.
See you in our next video. Bye-bye!